run, and it's all good games, bro. It's not like it's shit games. I mean, there's some games that it can't run, but like majority of the games, it can fucking run. Outwilds is real, but what about Outer Wilds? Outer Wilds is real. The Outer Worlds. Outer Wilds is coming out next month. Yeah, but Xbox has been doing that shit forever. But I mean, it's going to be huge for PlayStation, though, because they haven't necessarily had that. Oh, this fucking level, bro. This fucking level, eh? I'm looking! Need this extra life. Fuck! It always happens. Want to put out a new Killzone? Maybe. I mean, if you think about it, like, Sony has so many properties that they kind of just let, like, fizzle out in a lot of ways. You know? Things that maybe if you retread it properly, might get a lot of buzz. Hey, didn't somebody just buy Insomniac Games or some shit, though? Maybe I read that wrong. Oh my god, bro. Outer Wilds is about an alien who get in a time loop as you go into space and try to save the universe. How old is this game, though? Time to take this way, end up dying, but need to get that extra life, bro. Come on! Ugh. Fuck you! Get up there! Jesus. 2 months old? Yeah, I'm not talking about that. People don't care about advancements like that. All they ever want is say PS has the exclusives, which is subjective, but whatever. I mean, yes and no, because, I mean, Xbox has exclusives too, but to be fair, though, like, PlayStation's exclusives, I feel like there's way more. It's, like, not even hard to think of PlayStation exclusives. It's kind of hard to think of Xbox exclusives. Coming from the outside, guy. Insomniac? Oh yeah, true. I don't know what to order, Wingstop or Bonchan? They both sound bomb. Hopefully all them studios Microsoft bought can make some noise over the years. They will definitely be making noise. I mean, I think Microsoft's coming back in a major way. Where if Sony's not careful, they might lose that top sphere. I mean, because if you really want to talk about exclusives, there's no system like the Switch. There are more exclusives on that game, period, point blank. You know what I mean? I If I can put PS2 disc in PS5, I will say PS5 wins. But you can put an Xbox game in an Xbox One right now. Right now, as we speak, you can literally already do that. Xbox has did that shit. And then they're about to make fucking everything cross-platform, bro. Where you can play with homies on Xbox as easy as you can play with homies on fucking console and shit. I think that's just such a smart idea. I think that needs to be commended because it's understanding that the world is bigger than just console PC shit. Like, motherfuckers want to play together sometimes, bro. The Game Pass is a huge deal. The Game Pass is a game changer because there's nothing like that on the PlayStation. Bro, PlayStation gives you free games, but it's like games that are already old in a way. Like, they'll give you some newer games. Don't get it twisted. They most certainly will. But it's not... it's not to the level of you're getting new games day one. If you have the Game Pass when Gears comes out, you get Gears 5 day one, bro, for $5. There's nothing like that right now. That's like, my God. You know what I mean? That's some holy shit. To me, anyway. Like, that's way huger than anything else. There's nothing like that. You're telling me all of anything developed out of Microsoft is gonna be $5 on the Game Pass, bro? Can you imagine in 5 years what the Game Pass would look like? The Game Pass would look extraordinaire. Just think about that. Think about what the Game Pass will look like in 5 years. That's just gonna look nuts. You're gonna have so many fucking games to play, you won't know what to do with yourself. Crushed again, fuck. There are a lot of Xbox games that require pressure-sensitive buttons. What? Not even $5? It's $2? Nah, realistically it's $5, because, like, if you're just getting the regular Xbox Pass, then you're not going to be able to get the PC Pass. They're different. The PC Ultimate Pass is different than the Xbox Game Pass. Oh, I climbed up. This man said pressure sensitive buttons, bro. Right now, the Ultimate Pass is $2. That's the one PC I can get, I thought. Oh, yeah, for now. But, you know, that shit ain't gonna be that way forever. That's not, like, gonna be the norm. It's gonna be $5, bro. They cutting deals. Niggas is cutting deals right now. I'm about to get another month, honestly. The fucking steal and a half. I just can't wait for Outer Worlds, bro. That's how I got a kick every time like that. Like that, so I hit all three. Come on. Up. Up. Damn, all three same time. I'm not kidding. I don't even know what that means though. Like, what game are you talking about where like it's gonna really affect you? I mean, because look, if I wanted to not jump a lot in this game, I could jump a lot or jump high. Woo, look at that. Look at that difference. Woo. I don't know. Maybe the Wii U controller has pressure-sensitive buttons. All right, let's see if I can beat this shit without getting hit. Never mind. Fucking hate this stupid-ass one. I'm gonna get the bottom ones first this time. Come on. I ain't even gonna pretend to know what pressure sensitive buttons mean. Yeah, I say just think of like gas in like a racing game. But I mean, isn't that what you have your triggers for? That's what I always thought. That's what I thought the triggers were for. To be honest. What up, Kimo? I don't know. To me, fucking Xbox is moving a major way. That's a shit ton of games. Like, what games? I'm trying to think, like, what games are like that? And what games aren't like that? Destroy all humans. So like, but I'm like confused. So what would you be doing in Destroy All Humans that makes it that way? Like the gun wise, the guns you're using or something? Could you not set it to triggers? I mean, if you can set it to triggers, then you got your pressure sensitive. What controllers aren't pressure sensitive, though? Aren't, like, Xbox One controllers pressure sensitive? Or are they not? Is that a bad thing, though? Isn't that a good thing? I mean, could you imagine if I barely tapped A and he jumped super high like that every time? That would suck, right? I mean, I know that's not even the same thing. There's just, that's just based on tapping time, but still though. Like, as long as the controllers are pressure sensitive, then you're good then, right? Unless unless you're not using official Xbox hardware like me. Remember we beat this dude yesterday, but then something else happened, and I can't remember what, because I was high. High now. Ah, nigga. Get that bitch. At least one more time, nigga. Hey, oh, you fucking asshat. Fuck back, bitch. Ah! I mean, call you bitch, bro. Sorry. Those things are a pain in the ass. You have to go up to get rid of them. Oh. Fire for you, pussy. Oh. Fire for you, pussy. Die, bro. Thank you. Vampire Hunter D does not work on PS3. Oh, the PS1 game? We keep trying to play that game, but we don't get too far. Alright, so now we did this. Every time we try it, it don't work. Well, I mean, the game works, but like, we just don't get very far. I get bored of it. Oh yeah, bro. This cheap shit. I fucking remember now. This nigga right here, bro. I fucking remember now. We had almost beat him too. I guess you only want to catch him when he's high. I'm sorry, low. Come down, bro. Fuck. That's a toughie, bro. See, he moves on the second one. I gotta watch for that shit. Ugh. So he can't even touch his fist either, get crushed. This fight is rough, bro. They're like, you can't do that. How can I get above that? You see what I'm saying? I have to be above them. I think I see the pattern now. Fuck! Is a hurricane coming this way? Yeah, you guys got a crazy one coming your way. Good luck, brother. I wonder if I could have just ducked that, like ran back and ducked it up top there. That ultimate bro fist is wilding, bro. Crazy. Shit, I got crushed right there. It was dumb of me. I'm trying to swap my fucking special. What I'm wondering is if you could do that, come down here and just duck it all. Nope, you cannot. Again, that is a big no, sir. That means you have to duck that first part and jump over the second. But it's just like, man, the timing on that is crazy. And the fucked up part is when you lose all the lives here, you gotta start and do that whole boss gallery over again. See, and I can't like jump because you get crushed technically. It's stupid. Oh my god, I gotta do that whole boss gallery over. Wow. Shit's so hard. First you gotta do this dumb shit. It just causes you to lose lives. Good. At least I beat that part without fucking dying. Oh shit, fucked up. Kill myself. Or I die. Dumb shit. Die on some dumb shit. Why this boss has been causing me so much fucking grief. I said, that's all you gotta do is like go up here and then just drop. You fucking up. You fucking up, Poppy! He's beating me up technically, man. Genie's no joke right now, bro. He's... I died? Tis what I get. Fuck off me, motherfucker. Damn it. Why is the easiest boss causing me the most fucking grief right now? Die, bro. Jesus Christ. Oh, da. Who's next? Ah, my old chum. Woo, barely pulled that off, bro. Oh my God. There's another one. Good. Extra life. Bam. Got 6 lives to fight this fucking guy. I need to not die on this one. I died like 3 times on this asshole last time. That's why my ass died doing that Hadouken shit. Fuck it! Hadouken! Gotta run back to the other side so you can get as much space there. There we go. Dude, he died fast with that move. That move is strong as fuck. I need to start using that shit more. Oh my God, he died so fast. Wow. Alright, let's see what we got here. Come on. Come on, fishies. All you fishies, gather on up. Bro, these 2 fish won't catch up to the other ones. Thank you. This is the dumbest boss ever, bro. So, with September coming around the corner, anybody excited for any games? Outer Worlds is all I'm excited for. Really, for me. I can't wait to play that shit. I want to kill everyone. Everybody on every planet. Wherever we're going, they're gonna die. That's the number one game I'm excited for. I hate this boss. Halo Collection for PC. Bro, that shit ain't coming out. When's that coming out? That shit ain't coming out till next year. I can't wait for that too. Me and Drew stay talking about that shit. That shit ain't coming out forever. Damn it, they made it around. Not good. Not fucking good. This year, I thought it was supposed to be this summer, bro. It was supposed to be this fucking summer. It was supposed to be. I mean, they just been bullshitting, bro. They just won't give it to us. They must really be working on that shit to make sure. Like, really, really be working on it. Outer Worlds and Daemon X Machina. Oh, that sounds interesting. I'm excited for Halo PC too, though. That's about it, though. Really? I mean, COD is COD, but. What a dumb boss, though. This boss is stupid. All you do is, like, stay in front of him, and he just, like, whips his neck out to you and gets fucking slapped. For the most part, a lot of these bosses are very methodical, though. Like, once you learn them, you learn them, and it's just easy to take down. I pretty much haven't gotten hit by any boss except the first boss. All the bullshit surrounding Borderlands 3, I kind of don't feel like getting it. What bullshit is surrounding it? You talking about the Epic Game Store thing? I'm just gonna wait, I think. I think I'd spend more time playing Outer Worlds, to be honest. Alright. I kind of just want to save here, man. Like, the boss run is too easy, and it's just tedious. Like, we obviously can get through the boss run with no issues, you know? But you're supposed to do it, and, you know what I mean? I have to beat him in the limited time, but it's just annoying. I can pretty much beat this dude probably, too, without fucking... Not getting hit, but at least without fucking... dying, probably. I'm not even hyped for Borderlands 3 anymore. Maybe if they show more characters or something. No, Randy Pitchford is making a fool of himself, is he? Like, talking all shit about how great the game's gonna be or whatever. Nope. Oh, that's bullshit. He can hit you while he's invisible. Or invincible. Kinda whack shit. Fun. Those shits don't stop chasing you until you get them off the screen, though. Wamp, wamp. Wamp, wamp. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can pretty much beat these up until the final boss. That's the only thing I can't figure out yet. We haven't even used a healing potion. Like, he's pretty simple, too. They're all pretty simple. Up and now, you know what I mean? Once you learn them, but I don't know about this new dude. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, Kimo, while you're here, hey, what did I have to do to, like, remember when because we're doing starting Vania tomorrow. Remember Lament of Innocence? Where, like, the game gets locked up? What was the thing I had to change? I can't remember. Durandy was pissed he got called out for no more microtransactions and threw a massive temper tantrum. Really? He's pissed he got called out because he doesn't have microtransactions? I'd be kind of mad too. Like, what the fuck? What y'all niggas want, bro? Did we just figure out the pattern? We did though. That's hard though, man. You gotta, you gotta be quick. Oh, so like somebody tried to have like a sly ass question on his ass and he got hot. I see what you're saying. Oh, you can go through it. How did I do that? Come on, baby. Get this. Oh. Oh. Anymore. Oh! Fuck yes! He's victorious, but where did he go? Do you see him? Oh, that was her, sorry. Do not worry, sorceress who sounds like an old lady. I'm sure he's well. But I did not get a chance to reward him for his courage. The blood of heroes is not fired by thanks or rewards. It's fired by an invention, tempered by destiny. Damn. Epic Sony. Look at that. Wow. What a game. That's interesting. You don't get anything afterwards. They said you don't need anything. You just beat the game. Maki, new NBA game has slot machines and E-rated game. In my life. Anybody who gets NBA 2K games are stupid anyway, so. Why would you get that shit anymore? I watched the Angry Joe thing. What gets me about Angry Joe is he don't even know shit about basketball, so. I don't really care. I was like, bro, you don't even know what you're talking about. Man knows nothing about basketball. I don't see what happens at the end here. Can I fast forward? I don't know what the fast forward button is. Like L3? Leave it alone. So that was Skyblazer, man. That was a very, very interesting game. Very hard, but once you mastered it, it was actually easy. Like, really easy. Like, stupid easy, actually. Like, Aladdin on Super Nintendo easy. That was a really good game, though. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to top that up until, I mean, I'm only gonna be on for an hour or two. I'll say up until Vania month, bro. Because that was a really yummy game. So what was the thing you're asking about? Lemon? Yeah, the doppelganger fight and the Cyclops fight. Both of them hang up or whatever. When it gets hung up, there's something that had to change. Make it go like 1% or some shit. It was like real slow, but it got past that part and then you change it back afterwards. Oh yeah, you work on it? Yeah, I work today. Friday, Saturdays, bro. Gotta work now. But I'm off. Okay. Big emulation setting. I'm gonna save that. I didn't know my. Clamping. The end, bro. That was one of the best Sega games, I mean, Super Nintendo games I've ever played in my life. Ever, bro. I don't think I've ever played such a good Super game.